He was afraid to bite that because this is not actually pattern he has been eating. Yeah, sada. So today I'm at the new fishery, trying new fish. This is so great. It just caught my eye, this place. I don't know how well the fishery will go, but look at this. All the place is covered with flowers. Nice little flowers. Smell. And it's the caravan. Look at this. It's a nice place. There's a little garden over there as well. This thing has totally caught my eye. All the flowers, I love it. So this is the small hut. Morning.
Morning.
Hello. Yeah, you good? Are you?
I've only just got here.
Oh, yeah, me too. Just been here, and it's my first time here, so I'm just wondering.
I think there was somebody else down there earlier.
Oh, okay.
Seen anybody on this
This is my first casting on a daddy long leg fly. So I'm at Marton Heath Trout Fishery, and this is my new venue, and I'm trying a new place. I haven't fished maybe almost a month. at the hand. You can see. At the hand. This took on the at the end. That's why hang is important. I just got him on the hang. First fish from Marton Heath. Not a big one, just a small one. And this olive damselfly, my favorite one. That was a nice pull. And the same fly, olive damsel fly. It's a runner. Since I'm fighting quite hard. Look at that. He's not, he's just swinging up in the surface. I don't know. He may be brown, I don't know. No, it's a rainbow. It's a rainbow. This is the damsel fly I'm catching on. god, that was a really nice hit. It was a really nice pull. I just came here maybe an hour, maybe like 15 minutes ago, and I caught three. They don't want to come out. They're fighting so hard. Look at that. Didn't want to come out easily. This is the recent fish I got there. I have got. Okay, time to go home. Time to go back to the water. You had a bite, but lost it. Oh, had a tick. I caught one. Presume the female dragonfly is laying eggs on the surface. So this is the daddy long leg I'm seeing around the lake, and some of them are flying over the lake on the surface. And what I'm trying to imitate is this one, but they didn't take any bite. I'm not sure why. The color looks like this one and my fly is like this. I'm not sure if they come here. Had a bite, yeah. I was not paying attention. I was just looking down there, and fish had a bite and threw it. Look at this, who is fishing? Mr. David.
They met the small carp. Are the carp? I think they are carp. Whoa. That was a nice bite. You wanna have a look? Come here.
Wow.
Yeah. You wanna hold it? Come here. In this bit. Yeah. You can release it. Hold him and then release it. Nice, isn't it? Mm-hmm. This is definitely better than before. Other one. Look, this is a daddy long leg, just over the surface. Did you catch any? No.
No, you
I got one over there, yeah. And lost one, yeah.
No, I've tried everything, ton of loads to do. I'm going to pack up the upper point.
Yeah. I did catch on the green damsel, like this fly. Yeah. See that?
Yeah, I've had.
Oh, yeah.
Not exactly the same, but similar. Right.
Oh, yeah.
Just for everything. It's one of them days.
Yeah. They are not taking any dry. I tried a couple of dry, but.
I've had dry one as well, yeah.
Yeah.
All different colors.
Mainly daddy long leg, but they didn't take any. Did you see that? One fish just followed the fly and just turned away. What? I don't know what are these. They're lures, mainly around the bank where there are places to hide. Straight on. Yeah. I saw they are feeding, or maybe. Yeah. I said they are taking those black daddy long legs, and I just imitate, honestly, black fly with long legs, and he just took straight away. Oh, and it looks like a brown. Yeah, it is a brown. It has got a nice tail. Whoa, nice brownie. Come here. Look at this, another brown. This was a fly I was using with the black. I don't know if you can see or not. Actually, it is a form daddy long leg, but the tail is damaged. So, this is the fly. Look at that. This is a nice brown. Thank you. He was afraid to bite that because this is not actually pattern he has been eating. Yeah, saw that. I saw that coming. This is a small one, but nice. This is another small brown. Look at that. Small. Look. He was just jumping over here. This eye draws this. Not generally a black fly. Black dirty long leg, but sort of black color, and I just twitch it. And he just took a bite.
I caught seven.
You got seven?
And yeah, two. I caught two browns.
Right. Which
the, just in front of this, the hot. Main.
Opposite the main, the middle one.
Yeah, middle one. Yeah.
Yeah, down this
road. Yeah. Hope to see you soon then.
Right. Okay.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Bye bye.
Forget me, I know.